Hi there, Matt Doran updating 10 News. Former Queensland surgeon Jayant Patel hopes to head home to the US after manslaughter convictions were quashed in the High Court. Police are investigating whether alcohol and speed were to blame for a fiery crash that claimed the lives of four young people in the New South Wales Riverina. And Sally Pearson has joined our other Olympic champions in a welcome home parade on the Gold Coast.